after qualifying to play in next season's Uganda Premier League. Onduparaka's fairy tale continued when they reached the Uganda Cup final. The Arua best side will however go into Saturday's final against Vipers as underdogs. Onduparaka saw off Entebbe FC on a 5-0 goal aggregate in the semifinals, before they had used a penalty shootout to see off soon to be deposed champions SC Villa in the quarterfinals. Seeing off a Villa side that has 9 Uganda Cup titles to its name has given Onduparaka confidence that Vipers too can be beaten in the Cup final.
Let them expect something from us, and we are targeting the Cup.
Coach Alan Kabonge believes these young boys are well motivated ahead of Saturday's Cup final.
They are still looking for something. They won't turn up professional.
Both Kabonge and his Vipers opposite number George Nsimbe are not strangers to each other. Kabonge was Nsimbe's assistant coach in 2010 when Victors won the Uganda Cup. This time round, the two will be on opposite ends, itching for a win that will guarantee continental football. Sam Poza, NTV Sport.